Hey foodies, welcome back to my channel. Today, let us prepare Peda Holige, that is Peda Obbattu. Before we begin the preparation, if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do hit that subscribe button and click on the bell icon for notifications on time. In this recipe, we will be using leftover Peda. Let us first look at the ingredients that are needed. 5 Dharwad Peda. You can use any other Peda of your choice. Then we will need 1 bowl of wheat flour, 1 cup of all-purpose flour, that is maida, water as required for kneading the dough, 2 tablespoons of melted ghee. Now, let us start the preparation. We shall take a bowl and put the peda in it. Next, we will mash the peda softly. And the filling is ready. Let us take a large mixing bowl and put wheat flour, then all-purpose flour, that is maida. Now we will put some melted ghee. Let us crumble and mix it properly. Now we will put water little by little. We shall mix it again. We shall add some more water and knead a smooth and soft dough. We will keep the dough aside and rest it for 10 minutes. Now, we will take some portion from the dough and make ball and press it slightly. Let us press the sides of the dough to make it thin. We will make small hollow to the dough. Now, we shall take small amount of mashed peda and make a small sized ball and place it at the center. And now we will bring the edges together at center by pleating. We will dust some wheat flour and roll in one direction thinly. Holige, that is obbattu, is perfect in shape and size. Now let us heat a tawa. We will place the holige on hot tawa. We shall brush the upper side of holige with some ghee. We can see how beautifully it is puffing up. Now, we will flip it the other side and apply some ghee on top. We will bake on both sides until light golden brown. Remember to keep the flame low while we bake the holige. Our delicious Peda Holige is now ready. There are different names for holige like obbattu, but it is popularly known by the name Puran Poli. This is one of the unique Puran Poli recipe. Peda Holige, also known as Peda Puran Poli, is first time on YouTube. You can choose any peda for the filling. Do try the recipe and comment below. Serve this holige recipe with armrest to make it more delicious. I hope you all like the recipe of Peda Puran Poli, that is Peda Holige. Well, that's it for today. And if you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button before you go. And don't forget to click on the bell icon for notifications on time. Thanks for watching.